Just one new case of COVID-19 today, bringing the statewide total to 626. The new case was on Oahu, and to date, 558 people have recovered.